Martinez, this thing is phenomenal. And so this bar, is this the Dimitri Pro
that's
Bar?
That's the Dimitri Pro Bar, yeah.
Oh, it's fabulous.
What did I tell you about the feather,
Oh my God. I'm just curious how it's going to hold up though over time, because it's got a little flutter, but it's okay?
No, no, it's okay.
It's only got one strut.
I can't even jump going to my, what's that, port? I mean, starboard? I can't, and with this, it's no problem. I got the most air, and it lands like a feather. It's a friggin' feather. That's the best kite I've ever.
What did I tell you? What did I tell you? I said, you asked me all these stuff, and I just take the kite, go out, and see it.
Well, that's like any kite, but you know, and it is brand new, but I think it would hold up and be, hey, I want one. Sign me up, baby. It's the best.
We're good. All
right.
You good?
I got it.
I want really floaty, I want drifty, I want a kite that when I'm like about to blow my jibe, it just floats in the air.
So were you impressed? I want the truth, honest, the honest opinion.
The honest opinion. I really liked it. It's pretty windy and it held up really well in the strong wind for a one-strut kite. It's the first one-strut kite I've ever flown.
Okay, so we need to have you on lighter conditions.
Yes, I'm anxious to try it in light winds. But no, it was super fun. I'm gonna go back out for sure.
I wish I had tried it, Dimitri. Now I don't want one, but I have to have one.
Why, is it that good?
It was that good. Wow. Very nice.